Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have the Obudyard Gooseneck phone and tablet holder. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the box. This is the black version, and I'll show you the color difference. And there is a red version as well. So here's the box. Really nothing. Inside you get your operation manual. And here is the gooseneck. So again, this is the black version. The red would have a red trim accent. This portion here would also be red, and the inside of the holder, this rubber piece, would also be red. Otherwise, and where this gunmetal look would be, color would be all black. So that's the only difference. It's just the different color option. Let's start with the knob. So this knob lets you swing the arm. So when you press it down, able to lock in place. Press it, hold it down again, and you're able to fold it, but you are able to adjust it however you want. The bottom here is a twist lock, so when you loosen it, you can adjust the height to accommodate however thick your table is, your countertop, your bed. So you adjust the height of it. So here's a piece of wood, just to give you an example. Pretty much just cinching it down, and now it's on there. And when you want to take it off, just loosen it, slide it up, and now it's free. So your table countertop does have to have some type of lip or overhang, just enough for it to grab onto. And over here is a Bluetooth remote. Just pull this blue tab and it'll activate. And all you have to do is just connect it to your phone. And it just goes right in. There's another twist lock here. When you loosen it, you're able to extend the height longer. And then just twist it to lock it back in place. Shorten it. Now it's tightened. Now we'll open up. Here, gooseneck feature, so you can adjust however you want, depending on your setup or usage. Here is a cable clip, so when you're running a wire, it can go along the gooseneck and then down, so this way it's not dangling straight down. Here is another twist lock, so this loosens and allows you to swivel however you want to aim or position your phone or your tablet, and just twist to lock it in place to hold it in place as well. There is a quarter 20 thread. And a code shoe to attach a light. And a button to extend the phone mount or tablet mount. So let's go ahead and see how big this can extend and what it can accommodate. So here I have my Galaxy S21 Ultra. As you can see, holds it with no problem. And this can be used for overhead if you're doing food photography or anything like that and you need overhead, this would help. Here I have my iPad Pro. Pressing the button extends it even bigger. And as you can see here, holds it with no problem. Just have to tighten it. Maybe if you want an extra hand to hold your LED light, it will hold as well. So this would be great for just either using it as like a vlogging or an overhead light to shine down onto a table or something, or if you just need something to help hold it if you're working on at a workbench or something like that. And if you're vlogging, you can add a light on top of the phone mount. Or if you're doing a video conference on iPad, Teams, or anything like that, or if you want to attach a microphone, you can as well. It's plastic, so it is a little flimsy, but the clamp itself is very sturdy. It has a lot of adjustability. Let's take a look and see how it would be if you were to install it onto, say for instance, a tripod or a pole. So just loosen it. So it's held on, depending on how tight you put it. The only issue if you put it onto a pole is this side here gets thinner, whereas with this side doesn't. So since it is plastic, it starts to get a little slanted, but it will hold. So if you do want to put something like your phone onto a tripod, it will work. Just make sure you don't over tighten the base. Here it is, it moved in all the way. So this can also kind of help. Clamp itself is fairly wide. As you can see, you can fit my whole entire fist into it. So if you have a big surface, a countertop that's really thick, or a workbench, it will fit. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Like, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Till next time, see ya.